Riverdale police continue to investigate the tragic death of a toddler over the weekend. A mirror fell and hit 2-year-old Ifrah Sadike Friday night inside the Payless shoe store on Highway 85 in Riverdale. The family says the mirror caused a fatal head injury. The store remained closed for the remainder of the weekend. In a statement to Fox 5, Payless says that it's fully cooperating with authorities to research and understand the nature of this accident.